County, Michigan prosecutors have charged three Michigan State football players with sexual assault. Warrants were issued for defensive end Josh King, wide receiver Donnie Corley, and safety Demetrius Vance.
A Michigan State football player facing sexual assault charges has been kicked off the team.
Even facing charges now tonight, a sexual assault scandal that's been hanging over MSU football for months now is finally landing in court.
Michigan State University is cutting ties with a suspended football staffer. Coach Mark D'Antonio decided not to renew Curtis Blackwell's contract. He was the team's director of college advancement and performance, a position which was created for him and was instrumental in bringing top recruits to Spartan Stadium.
This is just the latest in what has been several sexual assault allegations against the football team. In fact, the top four recruits from the 2016 class have all been dismissed from the program because of sexual assault allegations. What is the feeling like in the state of Michigan today?
Response to today's charges, Josh King, Donnie Corley, and Demetrius Vance have been dismissed from our program effective immediately.
I believe right here and now, we've seen the last of Michigan State winning anything of relevance. Death of Michigan State football.
Rick, thanks. We're in East Lansing, Michigan, taking on a very different tenor from a year ago. A team that had lost five games in the previous three seasons, dropped nine in 2016. From 12 wins to three, a nine-victory regression that was the largest in Big Ten history. Now a program that has won two of the last four Big Ten titles tries to get back on track.
Too fast to prepare for this. Tripping in the world could be dangerous. Everybody circling as vultures. Negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip, slip. Word upon your lip, lip. Rather that you rip, rip. Break me down and build me up. Whatever it takes.
Hanging on to the visual, I wanna be invisible. Looking at my years like I'm out of dumb. Everybody needs to be a part of them. Never be enough from the prodigal son. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip, slip. Word upon your lip, lip. Rather that you rip, rip. Break me down and build me up. Whatever it takes.
This point. I mean, Mark D'Antonio talked to us yesterday about just simply wanting to be in games that matter in November, about wanting to have a chance to play for a championship.
To remind you that there's more to see, I'm just a product.
Davis ends off! Diving catch! Touchdown, Michigan State! 40. He's got Jets, folks. The 20, the 15, the 10, the 5. He's into the end zone! Touchdown, MSU!
I do what it takes.
And if Coughlin can poke this one through. For the win.
Well, it's good!
And it's
good!
Good!
They win, baby!
Michigan State's incredible march continues.
Yeah.
10 wins at the beginning of this season would have been a dream. We made it a reality.
Deflect that touchdown. Cody White goes for the home run, wide open. Felton Davis, touchdown Spartans.
Since 2010, you've won three Big Ten titles. You've won a Rose Bowl. You've won this Holiday Bowl. You've won more Big Ten championships than Michigan and Ohio State combined.
And we're not done. We're just getting started.